What's going on, everyone? Juice Bags here, and welcome back to some Dungeon Defenders 2 and another high-scoring run. Once again, it is just so much fun to try to press those leaderboards, as even on Chaos 1 or any difficulty, adding in the different awards to try to pump up your score can really make it so that you have to think things out quite a bit and very challenging. This is a run on Molten Citadel that I did while I was out of town on my laptop in a hotel room. So I did get it recorded, however, there was no active commentary as I was going. This stood as the number one high score for all of about 8 to 10 hours before Gobu promptly smacked me down and put me back into the number two place. However, went with the 13 different defenses at 50% DU and had great results. Hope you enjoy.